200.
I got like 20 bucks on me. Give me $20 right now.
I have no fucking idea.
Why you gotta swim? Why you gotta swim, man?
See that how much?
Stop here, man.
Yo, what is good, Noodle family? How you guys doing, man? This is like the fourth day in a row that I'm uploading. Yo, your boy's out here setting records, man. So smash the subscribe button if you haven't already. If you guys have seen yesterday's video, right, you guys would have seen that I filmed with my cousin Kevin yesterday. And Kevin actually grew up in New York, man. Not like me. Like, he was actually born and raised here. So I'm sure he knows all the good spots and shit. So today, I'm gonna take advantage of that because I'm gonna ask him to show me around, like, New York. Because, you know, your boy needs some fresh clothes and shit, so I'm sure like he knows a few good spots, and I'll see you guys when I'm with him. He knows all the best spots around New York, like where to get like fresh strip and shit, right? So brother, tell me, where are we gonna go first?
We're gonna go with Flight Club first.
Flight Club?
Yeah.
If you guys haven't heard of Flight Club, it's like a massive sneaker store where they have like all the hype sneakers and shit. So we're gonna check it out. Hopefully we cop something if it's not too expensive, and let's go. Boys, we just got out of Flight Club, man. Didn't buy anything. Yo, we saw a shoe for how much? It was $45,000, bro. Which is, bro, you could buy a house in South Africa, like you could buy like an apartment there. So let me sell my apartment real quick so I can buy the shoe. And then there was one that was like for $12,500, but it was like the same shoe. So like, what do you think was the difference between like the $45,000 and the $12,000 one?
I don't know. It was like the same, right?
Yeah, it was like the same issue, but like the one was so much more. Like, what the f-? We weren't gonna play ourselves and fucking spend $45,000 on a f-ing shoe that we're gonna wear out. So there's actually like a fake market. Like if you guys are watching in South Africa, it's like a Belleville of f-ing New York, and we're gonna Canal. Yeah, it's called Canal Street. So if you guys are in New York and want some f-ing fake design and shit, come to Canal Street and we're gonna go there today. Hopefully we're gonna cop something, but you know, we Asians, so we don't pay full price for anything. Let's see what they say.
Malaga? Yeah, how much is this?
35.
How much?
35.
35?
Yeah.
Oh shit. The quality is not so good, man. Huh? The quality is not so good. You say 35? 35?
30.
Damn, I'll give you like $5.
No.
5. Uh-huh. You want 5?
Oh, no.
I'll give you 5 and I'll shout out on my YouTube channel, alright?
No.
Okay?
No.
What's your best price? Huh?
Only $5.
What's your best price?
Last $20, yes or no?
20?
Yeah.
Damn. I'll give you like $4.
Four.
$4.
$4.
Cash. I'll give you cash. $4?
No.
No?
$20 last, yes or no?
No, I can't do 20. I'll do $4 max. $4 last price and a shout out on Instagram. Okay?
You're here.
Yeah?
Your name $10.
$10? I'll give you $4 and a number to the best weed plug. No? Okay, thanks brother, no worries. Hey, how much are these? How much the wallet? How much?
$30.
Damn. What's your best price? What's your best price?
$25?
I'll give you like $3. Cash. Okay? Can I give you $3? Hey? What you got for me?
Huh?
What you got for me?
Gucci?
Yes.
Gucci? How much?
No, Gucci and Louis Vuitton.
How much? Show me a picture.
Man, a big purse.
How much?
This, this is Diana, okay?
Huh?
Mami.
Yeah. How much?
Gucci. $120.
$120?
Yes.
Nah.
How much?
I'll give you like 10.
Huh?
10. Yeah, $10 and a shout out on my Instagram.
Okay,
you can bring for me?
It's an apple.
Shit. Yo, $120 for a fake Gucci. That's just gonna break in like 2 days, bro. $120 is like a. It's about like 1,500 rand, bro. You know, your boy's walking around, he gets hungry, so let's try and get some food, but like, you know, your boy doesn't pay full price for anything. Hey, excuse me, how much are the grapes? Yeah, how much?
$7.
$7? Damn. I got like $1. $1? And a sh-
$1.
Nah, I want grapes. Okay, 150 and a shout out on my Instagram. No? Damn. $5? Nah, okay. 50 cents. 50 cents and a number to the best weed plug. No? Damn. Alright, man, yo. Your boy's just gonna have to starve today, man. I know you can bargain with food, bro. That's the thing, like with Asians, you can bargain with anything. Excuse me. How much are your watches?
I don't know.
This one?
200.
200? Oh, shit. What's your best price? What's your best price?
150
final price. 150?
Yeah.
Damn, man.
High quality, top quality.
I got like 20 bucks on me right now. No 20? How about 15? 15. Damn. $10. Last price. Oh shit. Yo, you got so mad, bro. How much are your watches? This one? Can I see it? Can I show my YouTube channel? Can I show the vlog? Can I show them? It's for YouTube. Alright, yo. AP, guys. Audemars Piguet. How much is this?
It's $200.
200? Oh, shit. Is it automatic?
Go to the Chinese. They are selling fake stuff, all of them.
Is this original?
Yeah, this one like that.
So this is original?
Yeah, which one looking for? Original one or fake one?
You have original?
Yeah, the Chinese people selling the all fake stuff. The yeah. Louis Vuitton, Chanel, yeah. Whatever. You know.
So this is original stuff?
Yeah, this is original.
So for $200?
Yeah.
I'll give you like... Damn, how much money do I have? I got like 20 bucks on me.
Go this way.
20. You can do 20?
Where are you from?
Me? Yeah. I'm from here.
I don't think.
Where do I look like I'm from?
You have no idea how much you need to watch it.
How much?
You don't have idea? Let me tell you something.
I'll give you $20.
YouTube video.
Yeah.
You don't know the how much you did. Go to the online. You can use the online.
I'll give you $20 right
check
now.
Check the online.
Nah, I don't
see
care about
how
online.
Much. Look at that.
I'll give you $20 right
you
now.
I have no fucking idea.
Get why you gotta idea. Swear? Why you gotta swear,
look
man?
At that.
Why you gotta swear, man?
Go to the YouTube. See the how much.
Stop here, man. Why take the video?
Why you gotta swear, man?
I'm not swearing. Just get out of here. We can do our business.
It's a free
understand?
Country. It's a free country, man.
I understand, but I pay this.
Yeah, I'm just trying. I'm
money.
Just trying to buy some shit, man.
You don't want to buy shit. You have
video.
No money.
Hey,
you have no money.
I got $20. I got $20.
Okay, buy the $20 one. What the Chinese people selling?
Like you.
All right, guys. Yo, as you guys saw, those Indian guys don't play, right? Yo, they almost f***ed us up, but yo, you know,
you almost got f***ed up.
Yo, Kevin almost got f***ed up. Yo, they almost grabbed the camera out your hand, man. But yo, he's telling us that go to the Chinese people to get a fake AP, but he's selling his AP for $200.
We're selling for $200.
$200 is just also fake because a real one is like, it goes for like 7K, like at least 7K for a real one. So get the f*** out of here with that shit. But we're gonna end the video right here. Don't forget to smash the like button if you enjoyed it. Shout out for Kevin for performing for me, and see you guys tomorrow.